Brought my good friend Vitaly Beckman here, creative illusionist. He's going to help us get into block three. Featured on Canada's Got Talent. We've had him on Breakfast Television. This man is amazing. What are we going to do, Vitaly?
Well, I appreciate your help with this, Riaz.
Okay.
You will find here a deck of playing cards. And can we see this on camera? Yeah, right over here on this table. You can get a bit closer.
Let's get the jib cam, get the close-up.
Excellent. And I would like you just to gather those cards up.
Okay.
Bunch them up and hold them in your hands face down.
Face down. Okay? Yeah.
Yes. Give them a cut.
Okay.
Now, what I'll ask you to do, actually, you know what, just give them one more cut. Lift any amount of cards, just lift them up.
Okay.
Okay, and put them, and one more, just lift any amount of cards, and again. Yeah. Now, what we're going to do, now, again, they're all different. Can we see this on camera, yeah? Yeah, we see this? I'll ask you to touch any card in the pack. Go ahead and give it a tap.
Okay.
This one right here, yeah? I'll ask you to remember it.
Yeah.
Okay, you remember it. Take it, actually. Hold it against yourself like this, so nobody can see it. Okay. You know, I was trying to guess people's playing cards since I was a kid, when I was about 6 or 7 in Soviet Union. And I got a picture to show you. I wasn't into magic yet. I was just curious to see if I can do it. And here I am, when I was about 6 or 7.
Oh.
And
that's pretty cute, man.
Thank you. And I already have a playing card in my hand. by any chance, is that the card you have?
That is not the card.
Not the card.
Not the card.
Well, I was very small. Look how small I was comparing to the card, you know. But I kept trying. When I was 10, I actually did my first card trick, and this is a picture. I'm holding the ace of spades here.
You're almost smiling there.
Almost
smiling.
Yes. Yeah? This is my David Blaine impersonation.
That is not the card.
Not. I was just starting out. But when I was 15, I was on a trip. I took a picture with the Jack of Clubs.
Mm-hmm.
That's not it.
Are we going to go through the whole deck here?
I have a lot of pictures.
is not the card.
That's
Vitaly.
Not the card. I have a lot of pictures here. But you know what? I'll show you a recent one.
Okay.
When I was on a trip to London. Yeah. And actually, this is when I was invited to perform at TEDx tonight. So I prepared a special picture for all of you here. And can we zoom in a bit closer on this one?
Okay.
Just a little, yeah, excellent. And can you see me, Riaz? The picture's right here, Riaz.
Yeah.
Can you see me?
Okay, listen. Stuff always gets me. I'm like, where's the illusion here?
Okay, can you see me?
Can I see you in the photo?
Yeah.
No, I don't see you right here.
I'm behind the bus.
You're behind the bus?
Yes. You can't see me?
You're behind the bus. Do you see Vitaly behind the bus?
What was your card, Riaz? What was your card? Tell me.
Okay.
What was your card?
Here's the card. I'm going to hold this up.
Ten of clubs?
Yeah.
Okay, Riaz.
Yeah.
Listen.
Okay.
Come here. Listen.
All right. Yeah.
Did you hear that?
It sounded like a bus.
Listen again. Listen again. Did you hear that?
Yeah, that's
listen
traffic.
Listen one more time.
Yeah. Okay, wait a minute. I see Vitaly now, you see Vitaly? Damn.
Riaz, here, feel it. Actually, let me take this out for you.
Is that like your iPad mini?
I want to
here?
Take What's this out for you. Can we zoom in on this? I want you to see this up close.
What?
Have a look, Riaz. Take it, is this
great. Thank you, yeah.
Is this a regular photograph, Riaz? Is it?
Right there. Vitaly Beckman, everybody. Vitaly Beckman.
You can keep this. You can keep this. This is for you.
Okay.
Thank you very much. Riaz, everybody. Thank you, Riaz.
Some of my finest work, I know. Vitaly, thank you.
Thank you.